The year 1945, March. The war in Europe coming to a close. GIs flooding back to home in North America. Wanting a song to remember those incredibly harrowing days of World War II service. Les Brown, band renowned, gave them a song. Every GI's girl next door, in his dreams, led the song to the top of the charts for 16 weeks. It was Doris Day.
My heart could be so yearning, so wide.